Hello everyone, it's Lurgs here. Welcome to my channel, and today, how to change the brightness and contrast settings on your Dell laptop.
Before we get started, there's a link above now about how to take a screenshot using the snipping tool in Windows 10. So I'm on my Dell laptop here and I'm in a Word document, and I was finding it really hard to highlight text and see what I'd highlighted because I couldn't get the brightness correct. Now on the Dell laptop, you've got these two buttons, the brightness buttons. You can go up and down by pressing the control and up and down on the brightness. You can see the screen there is getting darker and brighter, but that wasn't really good enough. I had no way of setting the contrast, but you can actually set the contrast by going into the graphics settings. So we're actually on the laptop at the moment, and what you do is you go down to the taskbar tray and then click on the Intel graphics settings, then click on Intel graphics settings. There is a link above now about how to put your laptop into airplane mode the easy way. And then what you do is you click on display, and up here click on color settings, and then you can select the brightness and the contrast. Now it gives you two sample images on the right hand side where you can test those. Obviously you cannot see the brightness and the contrast changing because you're on your own laptop or computer and this is local to me. But that allows you to set those contrast and brightness settings. That's really, really useful. So click on apply. The new settings have been applied. Do you want to save these? Yes. And then when I go back into Word and highlight any text, it is much better. I was having real problems seeing the text that I'd highlighted. And after all that hard work on the laptop, it's time for a lovely cup of tea. There is a link above now about how to print multiple pictures on one page in Windows 10.
If you found that video useful, please subscribe by pressing this button down here for more how-tos, helpful tips and life hacks. And if you'd like to select any other videos around here, that would be really cool. And be sure to hit that bell notification tab.